Josh, how you doing today?
Not bad.
So I'm Doug, I'm gonna be your skydiving instructor. So you're gonna jump out of a plane?
Yep.
That's crazy. What made you wanna do that?
I don't know, I was just looking for something fun to do.
Here you are.
Yep.
All right, so how do you feel about going 120 miles an hour?
I'm ready for it, I think it's gonna be awesome.
We're gonna do some flips and stuff?
Yep.
All right, awesome. So here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna go up in the plane, fall out, go really, really fast.
Yep.
With that in mind, you wanna say anything to friends and family?
I love you guys, I'm ready to have some fun.
Awesome, man. We'll see you up on your jump. Have a good time.
Is it ever enough keeping hope alive? And we'll make it up as we go. Fuck the cards you dealt, it's time to fall. And we'll make it up as we go. With no purpose or direction. Sometimes it's better not. To the world of youth, and I'm entitled to a girl like you. I think fast, I'm a badass dead or alive. Well, I hope it never comes to this, because ignorance is such a bliss. You and me running free like Bonnie and Clyde. And we'll make it up as we go. Fuck the cards you dealt, it's time to fall.
Our equipment, we're ready to go. You gonna jump out of this plane?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Give me a thumbs up, buddy. Woo! Nice.
Thank you.
that, buddy.
Oh, sick.
Congratulations, man. You're skydiving now. What do you think?
I think it was awesome.
Can we get you up there again?
Yeah, definitely.
All right, man. Well, good job on your jump. We'll see you next time at Skydive Daniels.
All right.